Rochester Animal Services Center on Verona Street is temporarily closing its doors due to a gastrointestinal health issue among the dogs there. 23 of the 49 dogs in the shelter's care have the illness. Two have died. City officials say they believe the illness is isolated to the shelter and not a risk to the community. The shelter expects to reopen by August.